seems intent on injuring that back. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me! Oh no, she's in a bad way now. In a big boot with authority. Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power. She's got her in her sights. Her back has got to be in so much pain right now. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating! She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. She's got the shoulders down. And a kick out. Not even close on that one. What a kick out. One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see. What an impact. That was like a rocket. In her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's in full control now. Very impressive drop kick. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by.
She's looking to end it early. You're not going to get her that easy.
And the match continues.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. She might have it. Look at this! She counters with a move of her own. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
She got her with a reversal. What physical brilliance. Drops the elbow.
She's going for the cover. She's not done yet.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Avoids trouble there. And she delivers a punishing atomic drop. Nope, reverses it. Slapping fool silly here. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly. Look at her go. Oh man, she's rolling now.
Pays for that one. Here we go. We knew this was coming. She's in control. The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts.
She is on fire.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Big reversal for her there. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. The pressure's too much. They tap.
Here is your winner, Pamela Catherine Schmidt.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.